For those of you ordering on Instacart, please be considerate and be fucking for real. This is one single order, required two carts, held up the line, the customer was not responsive, and what initially started out as a $35 order, the customer ended up reporting to Instacart saying they didn't get their order. If I didn't have proof of this video, I wouldn't have gotten my money. Instacart was about to not pay me for 2.5 hours of my time.